Welcome back. So let's get kids in the game when it comes to reading. There's a new special program designed to bridge the gap between learning and fun for kids. JoJo Knows author Giovanna Schlossenberg, its creator, joins us now to share the benefits. So Giovanna, we hear in a few hours that you're heading to Tampa. First of all, everyone here in KC, very jealous, but what are you going to do there in Tampa?
I'm super excited. Me and my husband were headed to Tampa. Fortunately, we have a friend there, Jeff Cathrell. He owns an amazing bar in Tampa called Copper Shaker. He has two locations in Tampa and Ybor. I keep saying it wrong. Sorry. He has two locations. So we're going to be hanging out with him. We've scored some media passes through some local media. So we're going to be behind the scenes. We're going to get as up close and possible as we can. We're going to go live a couple of times. So we're super pumped.
All right, well, I hear that CBS has some new camera angles, so you'll have to check that out. But you know what? You created this very special children's book series. It's got 25 titles. These all look so fun. So how do these books actually help grow with reading retention?
Well, how they do that is, as you're reading the book, the whole point is I'm trying to encourage that learning can be fun. So you don't even realize it, but as you're going through the actual book, you're actually starting to learn. For instance, in JoJo Knows Cooking, there might be a possible fire. So we start to talk about fire safety. Slowly, we let the kids know. We have a friend whose name is Matt. He's a local firefighter. He's a hero in our hearts. And we try to encourage the kids to pull, aim, squeeze, sweep. We're not circulating that back into the rotation anymore. So these books are little starts to that. Also, at the back of every book, we've done a reading retention exercise. And you have to go through and find the letters, the K-N-O-W-S. So like the last one for S for this one is, what is JoJo's mom, Stephanie's nickname? My mother's nickname is Stepper. And so she makes an appearance in this book. So I'm super proud of her.
Sure.
And so I wanted to give her some homage and, you know, just little fun things along the way. And every single book, this being my third, this being the first, JoJo Knows RVs.
Giovanna, those look killer. You have crowdfunding going on, and part of that includes some artwork. So tell us about that.
Sure. So basically, in this book series, if you go to jojoknows.xyz, you'll be able to see our crowdfunding campaign. There is a package there that will allow you to be self-illustrated inside of our book. You would also receive your own Amazon Kindle Fire 7, which we are giving away today.
Giovanna, that is killer, but I hear that you've actually created a special piece of art. Can we see that?
Yes, actually. Actually, do you have a book in front of you?
We have this book in front of us, and I know that we've got a picture of that if we can take that up full.
Yeah, and so if you turn to page, if you go to the back, if you turn to page 24, I tried to tab it for you. If you turn, you might see someone you recognize. If you go to the grocery store scene, so right before, let's see, after that, you're almost there. And keep going.
You know what? I'm having a little trouble with this book, but we're taking a look at this fun picture. I think that was in there, you know? And I think that's me, right? And I'm with JoJo
there?
That is
you.
Oh my gosh.
That is you. So basically, our illustrator, Millie McNeil, is a creative illustrator, and she can take life right to art. She's absolutely amazing.
Giovanna, thank you so much. Wonderful picture there. We cannot wait to get involved and, of course, to help you with that crowdfunding. Have fun in Tampa. Again, thanks
thank
for
you.
Your time. Now, here's a great reason to get reading. Anyone who backs the JoJo Knows series between now and the big game on Sunday will receive an extra book to keep or donate. For more information, go online to jojoknows.xyz or call 816-392-3931.